UGD coming at you with LaserSpeed compact rail light. That's right, guys, a rail light I found on the eBay for 20 bucks. You know, those compacts are really tough to find, and being a broke dude, I gotta look for a deal wherever I can. Here's a rundown of your 120 lumen LED. 2 inches long, inch and a half wide, inch and a quarter tall, comes in at 1 2/3 ounces. Picatinny or Weaver rail has a main power switch. Let's see, right there, guys, see that? Main power switch. It does have on-off ambidextrous. Woo, like that quite a bit on both sides, fellas. Uses the three of the 1 3/N lithium batteries. You can find this on eBay for $20. Amazon, I think, has it for $21 delivered. It has a plastic body, and yeah, it feels like a $20 light. Has an aluminum shroud over the LED. I like that up quite a bit. Has a steel screw, and it is spring-loaded. Look at that, got a little spring. And then a brass fitting on this side. So the threading is brass. That means you can do it over and over. It's not easy to get on, but we'll go ahead and pop this on, this little Springfield. And guys, you know, these are tough to find, and I can't afford the Surefire or any of the high-end brands because, you know, again, I'm broke. So slap that baby in there, and then you're going to go to the other side and start threading it in. And, you know, two-handed operation, probably not the best thing. Now, as far as hand tightening it, I get it pretty snug, probably snug enough for what I'm going to use it for. It feels pretty solid on there. If I went ahead and cinched it down, I think I'd get a little bit better. The other thing is getting that, getting those batteries out. That's no fun. You got to use a coin, but to get that threaded back on there, you know, cheap aluminum, you're worried about, I don't know, crossing those threads over. As far as filling the room up, it does pretty good. I mean, you're not talking about a 500 lumen light here, and there's no strobe option. It's just a cheap option for somebody on a budget. So, guys, there you go. The LaserSpeed compact rail flashlight. If you liked the video, hit that thumbs up. If you thought he ought to do something else with his free time, hit the thumbs down and please subscribe.
He hates these cans! Stay away from the cans! Die, gas pupper!